Tori, have you seen my glasses?
I'm not your little find-it girl, all right? So if you lost your glasses, maybe you should lock yourself in the basement and cry about it.
Dang, girl.
Don't you think you're a little mean to your dad, Jade?
Deal with it. Okay, I can do this. Just a couple questions?
Please, later. I really need to take my grandmother to the hospital.
Oh, sure. Okay. Oh my God, I didn't know she was here.
It's okay, neither does she.
Sometimes I wonder.
There he is.
Who?
My father. Wow. He looks kind of like he hates my guts. I was gonna say cold and judgmental. That works too. How could this have happened? My grandmother always said that if I was a good person, that only good things would happen to me.
Do you think your dad likes it? It's hard to tell. I've never seen him like anything before.
I've lived good my whole life, and now I'm trapped down in this well, and I'll probably never get out.
Hi.
That was awesome.
Thanks.
Great, Mike.
Whatever. Dad?
Jade?
Just say whether you liked it or not.
Friend of yours?
Eh. So, my play?
I thought it was excellent.
Thanks. Anything else?
Would you please take that jewelry out of your face?
No.
Bye.
Bye. Well, get what you wanted?
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen him look that happy before. Come on. Give Tori a squeeze. I'm home!
Happy birthday!
Oh, you bet. I'm gonna make a wish.
Over there.
With a special surprise.
Oh, whoa, you are gonna love this.
You're gonna love it.
What is going on?
Just relax.
I don't wanna make a scene. I don't wanna let you down. Try to do my own thing, and I'm starting to figure it out that it's alright, keep it together wherever we go, and it's alright, oh well, whatever, everybody needs to know. You might be crazy, have I told you lately that I love you? You're the only reason that I'm not afraid to fly, and it's crazy that someone could change me. Now no matter what it is I have to do, I'm not afraid to try. And you need to know that you're the reason why. I don't even care when they say you're a little bit off. Look in the eye, I say I can never get enough. Cause it's alright, keep it together wherever we go, and it's alright, oh well. Everybody needs to know. You might be crazy, have I told you lately that I love you? You're the only reason that I'm not afraid to fly. And it's crazy that someone could change me. Now no matter what it is I have to do, I'm not afraid to try. Raining, you would yell at them.
So I decide who wins.
Thank you, Dad.
Dad?
Dad!
Wait, why would she call him Dad unless... I bet he's her father!
Fix! Fix!
Hey, we won because we rock.
Yeah, don't believe everything your daddy says.
Like when he tells you you're pretty.
Okay, give me the dog. Okay, go on, go in there, golden pet space, good boy. Okay, if this makes Beck like me again, I'm gonna owe you big time.
You already owe me big time.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Beck! Beck! Are you okay? Does he sound okay?
Meet you at the hospital.
Okay.
We're sorry.
So sorry.
Oh, why?
My brother got shot by a clown.
Why?
Because my brother kept poking him and saying, "What you gonna do about a clown, huh?" It happened on a bus.
Cat, color the tiger.
Yay, crayons!
Well, now I have to find a professional photographer.
Did someone say she needs a professional photographer?
Yeah. Do you know one?
Nope.
Yeah, I don't seem so weird anymore, do I?
Did I mention the clown was my cousin Jesse?
Color the pretty tiger.
I would like to give credit to Andre Harris, Jade West, Beck Oliver.
Oh, he's Mary giving Lillie, us credit.
Allison
on Creech, national TV.
Ed Gray, Robbie Shapiro, St. John Van Cleef. And most importantly, Tori Vega.
Your cousin.
My cousin.
She's gonna.
Oh, man.
We have to stop her. Abort! Abort! Abort!
No, no, don't. Abort! No, no, stop. Stop.
Here we go.
Hey there, Dale Squires.
Apparently you have a fan in the crowd.
Hey, Dale, how come you lied to me?
Ma'am?
I don't know you. I don't know her.
You don't know me! This man took me to a fish restaurant 2 weeks ago and told me he loved me, and I haven't heard from him since!
No. Come on. All right, she's lying, okay? You are a liar.
Liar? Oh, no! That's it! I'm about to open up a cloud and rain all over you!
Before I take you in there, I should warn you.
About?
My grandmother. She can be critical.
That's okay. I take criticism really well.
No, you don't.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that you don't take criticism very well.
Why don't you just kick me in the face?
I'm sorry. I take it back.
Okay.
I have a gun!
Mama, it's Robbie.
Hello, Robbie.
Hi, Mama. This is my friend Kat.
Nice to meet you, Mrs. Shapiro.
You too, sweetheart. You're so pretty. Come in. She's your girlfriend?
No.
Good, you can do better.
I am so hungry.
Well, then someone's about to be a very happy girl.
Is it me? What's happening?
Guess what I put in the oven before we went shopping?
Family pot pie?
Family pot pie!
Yes, 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 yes! Oh my gosh, I think family pot pie might be my number one favorite.
Hey!
What are you doing?
Oh, the oven went ding, so I took this pot pie out.
Then I ate it.
Do I smell family pot pie?
Yes, Andre ate it.
What?
Wait, was this one pot pie for the whole? I thought everybody got their own.
No, my mom makes one big pot pie, and we all share it.
That's why it's called family pot pie.
Well, it's gone.
After the kids have their cake and ice cream, it'll be fantastic.
There you are.
Ah, my bagels. Sorry about the mix-up there.
Pull your head out of your pants.
Bye, Mom.
That was your mom?
No.
You're Andre's grandmother?
I don't know you!
Hi!
Oh. What is this, a meeting?
That's what my brother calls it when he and his friends hang out together and eat meat.
Oh my God! Kat said he was gonna call me, but I didn't think he'd call me! He called me?! Well, what did he want?!
Well, he wanted to know if you could go play glow-in-the-dark mini-golf with him on Friday night. So I told him you were busy, but don't worry! I'm going.
I have no plans Friday night.
Well, now you can make some.
I'll make some with this.
Dad! Do you deserve this, Dad?
Hey, run! Hey, run! Hey, 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 whoa, 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 hey.
Somebody call a cop?
She was gonna hit me with that.
Tori, this is my brand new camera.
Well, she stole Mark McCallum from me.
The kisser?
I thought you had plans on Friday night.
No, you didn't. She jacked my date.
I did not jack your date. I promise you, I wouldn't jack you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're not going anywhere next Friday night.
Ha! Why isn't she?
Because she's getting her wisdom teeth out on Friday afternoon.
Oh, I forgot.
You have to get your teeth ripped out.
It's not that big a deal.
Yeah, it is.
What do you mean?
It's mouth surgery. I mean, you're gonna be in some pretty serious pain for a couple of days.
Well, you and Mom are gonna take care of me, right?
We would, but we're gonna be in Santa Barbara.
Aww. Who's gonna have a lonely, painful weekend? I think it's you.
You're gonna be taking care of her.
What? Tori's gotta take care of me.
You know, you could have your wisdom teeth taken out right now.
How?
No!
Kat?
Well, I guess I kinda live here now.
Why are you living in a tiny room in the attic of our school?
Well, you know how my brother's kind of weird?
Yeah?
You've mentioned that.
Well, my parents took him to this special place in Idaho where doctors can make sure he gets lots of mental relaxation and can't escape.
Well, how long are your parents going to be with your brother in Idaho?
Between 6 months and 2 years.
2 years?
What? My brother's pretty messed up.
Okay, but why have you been sleeping here at school?
'Cause my parents wanted me to stay with my Uncle Walter and Aunt Pearl, but they're mean.
What's wrong with them?
Everything. They don't like my red hair. They only eat vegetables. They said I can't have unlimited texting, and they won't let me flush the toilet unless it's absolutely necessary.
So, you ran away?
Uh-huh. I live here now.
Oh, come on. You have to have some other relative you can live with.
What about your grandmother?
Yeah, what do you call her? Nona?
I would love to live with my Nona, but she moved away to Italy.
Well, you can't live here.
No way.
Why? I've got this rope. These extra long extension cords. A light bulb. So, it's not so bad.
Kat, grab your stuff. We're going for a ride.
To where?
To your grandmother's apartment.
But I told you, she moved to Italy.
No, I called your parents. Your Nona moved to Venice.
Right. That's in Italy. I looked it up.
Venice, California. It's 12 miles from here.
Well, that explains why I saw her at the mall last weekend. You think she'd let me move in with her in Venice of America?
Yes, your parents talked to Nona, and she'd love to have you come live with her.
Really? Well, I'll just live there then.
You really gonna quit Hollywood Arts?
What do you think I should do?
I think you should come back.
Why?
So I won't be known at school as the girl with the lame little sister who quit on her first day.
Hey, Andre's grandma?
Who's that? What do you want?
Well, Kat has a butterfly in her ear.
In her ear? Hey! Butterfly! Get out of there! Do you hear me? Hey! Get out!
It's out!
Bye!
I got him! Woo!
One time, when my brother was in prison, he told the people in charge that he was a vegetarian, so they gave him special meals. Oh, wait, that was on an airplane.
Hey, baby.
I am furious!
Oh. Well, yeah, you should call your mom.
I put this stupid chicken in the oven 3 hours ago, and it's still not cooked!
Okay, couple of things. You didn't turn the oven on. This is a turkey. And, yeah, it's frozen.
Well, what am I supposed to feed back?
Does he like turkey sickles?
Dad!
Look, I'm gonna go in the garage and run on the treadmill.
No, you gotta help me cook the turkey.
Sorry, I can't hear you over the music, even though this isn't playing yet.
It's just this little
Why
box right
did
here.
You do that to your hair?
What, you mean the color?
Do you hate your mother?
I love my mother.
So how do I email this to my doctor?
You email? Those are your system preferences. Why would you email a doctor your system preferences?
Sorry! Robbie is screaming at me!
I'm hungry!
Turn up the heat!
No!
Why does he do that to me?
I'm never playing mini golf with you guys again.
Promise? What happened? Trina missed a putt, so she got upset and threw a golf club at her father.
No, I threw my golf club and Dad just stood there and let it hit him.
Well, that was fun.
Kaku, sing the squid chopping song.
Aye. Chop, chop, chop the squid. Chop, chop, chop the squid. Chop, chop, chop the squid. Disappoint my father.
You know, sometimes I think I disappoint my father too. And every time I try to bring it up,
chop and sing.
Chop, chop, chop the squid. Chop, chop, chop the squid. Chop, chop, chop the squid. Disappoint my father.
Sir, hi. I'm Tori's sister, and I can promise you she is a good girl. I mean, is she a perfect sister? No. Is she the prettiest or most talented girl in the world? Not by a long shot. Is she...
How is this helping anything?
I'm gonna go to the restroom.
I wonder why it's called a restroom.
Yeah, it's not like people take naps on toilets.
My grandma does.
So does my brother, up top!
Andre! It's grandma!
I'm sorry, this isn't Andre. I'm a pregnant marathon runner.
Woo! Andre, don't you play games with me!
Oh, my goodness. I think I'm gonna have a baby!
Baby?
Oh, why did I run that marathon while I was pregnant?
What the bug are you talking about?
Andre!
Who
is that handsome young man over there?
This is my nephew, Jason. He's staying with me while his parents are in Bangkok. Hello, may I...
I don't know you!
Who's at the door?
I'm not sure. She was...
Where's Andre?
Well, that's a dilly of a pickle.
I don't need pickles!
No, you see, Andre, per se, isn't here.
I see him right there!
Hello, love. You look a bit chaffed. Could I just you and a tilly dog? Maybe a couple of...
No! Andre! Why'd you play games with me over the telephone?
Ma'am, I'm not Andre. I'm a marathon runner who also happens to...
Oh, my God! Who did that?
Come on, listen. I'm doing a method acting exercise. I need you to leave.
Andre, you broke character.
Come on, it's not my fault she came in here.
Come with me.
Please stop.
You are in trouble. You are in so much trouble.
You're always interrupting stuff.
Could you do that for me, please? As my sister, can you help me here?
It's just a stupid little play. Why are you so amped?
Oh, come on. Like, you weren't amped the first time you got to direct a play. You look bloated. Have you been eating a lot of salt? Listen, I'd really like to get an A in this class, so I would appreciate it if you would help me out here.
Oh, listen, good. It's Foonyi. Hey, Foonyi girl.
Thanks for giving me a ride to school.
Ain't no problem. Anytime you need a ride, just know you can call.
Andre! I can't find my contact lens!
Grandma, you don't wear contacts.
Then where are my glasses?
They're on your face.
Was I talking to you? I don't think I was!
Grandma, please just eat your oatmeal.
Okay, Andre!
So, your grandma rides to school with you every day?
If you don't like it, why don't you drive yourself?
I don't have my driver's license.
Grandma, finish your breakfast. Eat your muffin.
Okay, Andre. I gotta find my muffin.
Oh, look at... Oh, my God.
Oh, your grandmother wants to chat.
Robbie! Robbie! Can you see me now?
Hi, Mama. Is this important? Because I'm kind of in the middle of...
How do I open the internet?
Mama, you're on the internet. We couldn't be video chatting if
hey,
you weren't
Robbie,
on...
Hey, Robbie! I see your puppet. Are you still taking your puppet to school?
Rex is not a puppet!
School.
We have tons of time.
They're shooting a movie right down the street. So?
So, to get to school, Trina's gonna have to go up to Mulholland and take the long way. That's a 40-minute drive.
I better go get dressed.
I'm gonna sing in the car. Mom. Mom, you gotta drive me to school.
I can't.
You have to.
What's wrong with Trina?
What isn't wrong with Trina? You know you made her.
But Trina always drives you to school.
It's usually a 5-minute ride. I can handle 5 minutes trapped in a car with Trina, but not 40.
Baby.
No, Mom, fine. I can't. No. I love Trina, okay. But she's so irritating. No, Mom. Mom.
It's gonna be okay.
I wish I could drive myself.
Well, maybe you should get a driver's license like a normal teenage girl.
But I...
I'm gonna help you through this. Just close your eyes. Now put your arms over your head and lock your fingers.
Okay, now what? Now what? I'm alone, aren't I?
Jane, you know I didn't hit you. I swung, but I missed.
Look, Tori.
Oh! Okay. We gotta get her to the nurse.
But I didn't hit her!
Can someone call my mom?
I'll call your mom.
She doesn't need her mom! Don't bother her mom!
I gotta call her mom.
And I thought we were just starting to be friends. But... I didn't...
At the twilight's last gleaming,
I thought it was Twilight's last beaming. No, it's gleaming. I think it's beaming.
Well, it's not!
Oh.
Mom, please don't confuse me. I'm already terrified.
Of what?
Forgetting the lyrics. There's TV cameras here and a million cell phones, and I don't want to mess up and be humiliated.
Then you better not forget the lyrics.
Oh, man. Was there gluten in this cookie?
Yeah. I make them with extra gluten.
Oh. Well, I don't care. It was yummy, and I'm glad I ate it. Mom.
What's wrong, Mom? You seem awful upset.
Don't you understand? Your father's an astronaut. It's his dream to walk on the moon, but now that might never happen because of his narcolepsy.
What's narcolepsy?
It's when you're always falling asleep, even when you're not tired.
Car door sound effect.
Oh, I just heard your father's car. Now, boys, no matter how narcoleptic he is, you pretend you don't notice. Don't touch Mommy.
Nancy? Boys, I'm home.
Hi, honey.
Hey, Dad.
Hi there, Dad.
Oh, hello, Carl.
Oh! It's all right, boys. It's all right. Honey! Honey!
I'm up! I'm up. So, Tommy, how was school today?
I'm Carter. I'm Tommy.
Ah! What kind of father am I? I'm so darn narcoleptic, I can't even tell my own twin sons apart! It's not your fault. They're identical. Look at them.
Oh, Nancy, you're so...
Yeah.
Ooh.
Sweetheart, darling!
Blast off!
No. No, you were saying I'm so...
Right, you're so good. Gentle. How can you love a sleepy loser like me?
You're no sleepy loser. You're an astronaut.
I love you.
I love you.
No you don't. Light a candle, Burf. This place stinks.
Ugh, it's my grandmother again.
Who else would call you?
Shh. Hi, Mama. Ugh, another computer problem? No, Mama, I was not being sarcastic. Mama, don't... What? Mama, don't hang up on me.
What's your grandmother bugging about?
Ugh, she bought a stupid computer and she can't figure out how to work it. So she calls me, like, every 4 minutes for tech support.
Oh, that's cute.
It's not cute. I was at her house for 3 hours last night and I have to go back again tonight.
Oh, it's my brother.
Did he get me the stuff?
Yeah, he says he got you the clown costume, the power drill, and 12 gallons of blood.
Wow. Where'd he find 12 gallons of fake blood?
You wanted fake blood? I'll go call my brother.
Hi.
You know what? It was wrong for me to come here. You're probably really busy, and I shouldn't...
What's going on?
My mom... She... They might put her in jail.
Come in! Come in! What's going on? What did your mom do?
She's been stealing money at work.
Stealing money?
I don't even blame her. Her sister... My Aunt Susan, she's really sick, and she needs an operation, but she's, like, broke.
Oh, my God. Listen, why don't you bring your Aunt Susan over here, and then I'll put on some heavy shoes, and then I'll jump up and down on her face.
You insensitive witch!
You liar!
Look, Sinjin told me the winning team on Brain Squeezer splits $10,000, and I want my share of that money, Vega. I mean it. I want my slice.
You're scrunching my shirt!
Okay.
Tori? Tori? Emo? What is all this?
You said I could shoot a short film here for school.
Yeah, I thought that meant you, a couple of friends, a camcorder, maybe a microphone.
Mom, Dale Squires is helping us. This is a big deal.
Hey, did you buy onion dip?
No.
Why not? Okay.
Where's Trina?
Tori locked her in the bathroom.
Cat? You weren't supposed to tell her that.
I'm okay with it. I'm just gonna go take a hot bath. Please don't ruin the house.
We're not gonna ruin the house.
My bad!
I'll,
just try to...
Yeah, well...
Okay.
So, Tori, what should we sing together?
I call Tori.
I already called Tori.
Oh, my gosh.
Are you kidding me? She's my
brother.
Hey, hey, hey! You guys can't just call me. I am not the front seat in your mom's minivan.
I never had a mom.
Oh, my God!
What happened?
What? I just got a text. They found my mom in Mexico.
What's she doing in Mexico?
We're not sure. She's been into some pretty funky stuff lately.
Wait, you can't leave. You gotta shoot our video.
Next week. Mother, your mijo is coming.
No! The contest will be over by next week. Andre, help!
I want Beck back!
But you broke up with Beck.
I know! Just like when I was 7 and I threw away my potato patch pal, but then I realized I wanted him back. But it was too late because my mother already gave it away to some greedy orphans.
Big news and action.
Hey, babe, how was work today?
I got fired.
Oh, again? It's okay. I have great news that'll cheer up this whole family.
What is it?
Tell us.
I went to the animal shelter and got us... a dog!
Yep. I'm the new family dog. Woof.
What's up, Grandma?
Andre! There's an emergency, Andre! Hey!
Grandma!
Andre!
Take it off the speakerphone. It's not on speakerphone.
Oh, my God.
Grandma, you're in the backyard.
Oh!
See, you gotta stop doing this.
My mom says Rex and I can go to Yerba, but there has to be an adult chaperone.
I thought your mom moved out.
She's giving me one more chance.
Trina, maybe you should pull over if you're gonna put on lip gloss. Maybe you should talk less. That's what my dad always says.
You've seen our faces. If we let you go, you might go to the police and get us arrested.
No! Oh, God, no! I didn't even see your faces.
But you know our names.
No, I don't.
Well, my name is Billy Triplett.
Don't tell me!
And I'm his twin brother, Barney Triplett.
No! Wait. You're the Triplett twins?
That's a fact.
Your last name is Triplett.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. But you're twins.
Ironic, ain't it?
Andre! It's raining in my bathroom!
Grandma, you were just taking a shower.
I'm gonna go get some orange juice!
Okay, what was it?
For my theatrical makeup class. He's taking me to a Laker game and then to Pizio's for dinner. Oh, oops, my fella's here.
Grandma, I don't have time to hear about your pain.
Oh, read your book. What is that?
My trophy.
For what?
For the shelf in my bedroom.
But how'd you get it?
I took Mom's credit card, went online to trophiosity.com, and bought it. Trina Vega, first place, go me! Someone get that.
What's going on?
My aunt says we can't go to Cancun.
Oh, how come?
She found out I was bringing Jade. So we hear some of you guys going to Yerba.
Yes. Yes, we are. Would you like to come to Yerba with us, Beck?
Oh, that'd be great. Thanks. This is my little nephew, Devin.
Hey, Devin.
What?
He loves the diddly bops and wanted to know if he could get your autographs.
How does he know about the diddly bops?
Oh, we saw you guys do your song, Favorite Foods, on that website, you know, videos for kiddios.
What? We're on that website?
Top of the homepage.
Wait, someone recorded us?
Can I have your autograph?
Sure.
She was the ice cream cone and she was the hamburger.
Yeah, don't talk about it.
Yeah, seriously, don't.
Okay, look. My Uncle Duke taught me how to shuffle cards with one hand. Ready? Look it. Schmozzle!
Grandma, I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to Tori and Beck.
That's a lot! They're not here!
I know that. I'm talking to them online, see?
Hi, Mrs. Harris.
How you doing?
I don't understand this!
Grandma!
Ah!
Aw, Grandma, just go sit down on your couch.
It's just me, Mrs. Harris. Leave me alone!